Namaste. I'm Rosalie and this is a guided yoga nidra meditation designed to help you explore, to experience beyond the limits of the physical world. This track focuses on activating your third eye, your mind's eye, as a gateway into the astral world. This track also uses gamma waves, intended to help you remain more aware throughout the practice. But do not worry if you fall asleep. Whatever experience you have is a perfect one for you at this time. You may also find yourself falling asleep, but then waking up at a later point, perhaps in a lucid dream. Or perhaps in a full out-of-body experience. Welcome whatever experience is most needed for you at this time. No pressure, no expectations. Allow whatever happens to flow with ease, and know that you are held and safe in this space. I will first guide you to a state of mind awake, body asleep, using the ancient practice of yoga nidra. You may like to think of this as a system reboot for your whole nervous system. Once you're in this state of deep conscious rest, I will guide you through a technique that focuses on the third eye, the mind's eye. My voice will then slip away, allowing you to continue whatever experience you're having. Let's begin. Lie down, preferably on your back, and take a few moments to get completely comfortable. You stretch your legs out and let your feet flop to the sides. Do whatever you need to feel warm, cozy, and supported. You may take a moment to gather and use any props you might need, like blankets or pillows or maybe an eye mask. And perhaps you might like to readjust your headphones. As you settle in, could you imagine creating a little cocoon for yourself? A sacred space of deep rest where you can fully let go. Making any final micro adjustments here. Is there anything else you could do to be even a tiny bit more comfortable? Throughout our practice, try to remain completely still, but if there's anything that prevents you from fully relaxing, for example, if you need to scratch, there's no harm in moving, but then return to stillness. And we'll start with three physiological sighs. That's two sips of air through the nose, and then a long exhale through the mouth. All together, let's take two sips of air. Long exhale. And again. One more. And with every every exhale, feeling the whole body sinking deeper and deeper into the support beneath you, allowing any tension to drain from the body. Allowing yourself to become effortless. The whole body letting go. And might you imagine a brilliant white light surrounding the whole body. This is a light of protection that will remain with you throughout our time together. If you can't imagine this, could you sense it or feel it? A warm light of protection wrapping around you. Imagining the muscle of the mind releasing tension, relaxing open. The whole face letting go. The eyes and all the little muscles behind the eyes. Jaw, the shoulders, the whole body letting go. Could you bring your awareness to the entire physical body? Lying here, completely still, the whole body resting deeply now. Allowing the thoughts of the mind to dissolve as you open to the experience of this present moment. Thoughts dissolving as you allow yourself to drop into the world of sensing, feeling the sensations of your body, listening, and could you let all your attention gather at the heart space, the center of your chest, and invite your sankalpa, or heartfelt intention. If you're not working with your own at the moment, you might welcome this intention for this practice. I am a being of unlimited potential and can easily connect to and travel into higher astral realms. Internally whisper your intention to yourself 3 times. And as you say it, could you really feel it through your whole being? The whole of you embodying your sankalpa. I am a being of unlimited potential and can easily connect to and travel into higher astral realms. begin now to shift our awareness through the whole body. Allow your attention, your focus, to flow from each point of your body as I name it. And could you imagine placing a little point of light at that point? As your attention moves, the body remains completely still, beginning at the center of the forehead, placing a little point of light at the center of the forehead, migrating down to the center of the throat, placing a little point of light, flowing down to the heart space, the right side of the chest, the shoulder, elbow, wrist, the center of the palm, the tip of the right thumb, the tip of the second finger, third, fourth, little finger, little points of light glowing at all 10 fingertips. Back to the center of the heart space, side of the chest, the left shoulder, elbow, wrist, the center of the palm, the tip of your left thumb, the second finger, third, fourth, little finger, little points of light glowing at all 10 fingertips. Awareness back to the center of the chest, down your solar plexus, your upper abdomen, point of light at the navel center, down to the base of the spine, the sacrum, the right hip, knee, ankle, the sole of the right foot, the right big toe, second toe, third, fourth, little toe, back to the navel center, gently rising and falling, the sacrum, the left hip, knee, the sole of the foot, the left big toe, second toe, third, fourth, and little toe. The whole body resting deeply now, but keeping the mind awake. Placing a little point of light at each of these points as I name them. All 10 toes, both ankles, both knees, both hips, sacrum, the base of the spine, the navel center, all 10 fingertips, the center of the palms, glowing, both wrists, both elbows, both shoulders, both sides of the chest, the heart space, a little point of light glowing at the heart space, the center of the throat, the mind's eye, the center of the forehead, feeling all your attention rest here in the mind's eye, the center of your forehead, a little point of light glowing brighter and brighter. Activating this point with a sense of warmth, aliveness, radiance, the light beaming brighter and brighter. As you rest your attention here, could you sense the rhythm of your breath? The breath flowing in and out. Breathing in and out through this point in the mind's eye, the center of your forehead. Just imagine. This breathing pattern go as you rest your awareness at the third eye. Could you notice any sensations that might be present here? Welcoming a sense of clarity of the mind, of inner knowing, openness, ability to sense, to perceive energies around you. The ability to easily access your inner wisdom, your embodied wisdom within you. Could you let your attention come to the darkness beyond the mind's eye center, the darkness beyond the forehead? And you might imagine a giant movie screen in the darkness beyond the forehead. Rest your attention here on this screen and simply notice any pictures, any colors or lights that might appear before you. Do not force this. There is no rush. Simply rest here and allow anything to arise to be shown on this giant movie screen. The body resting deeply, the mind awake, noticing what arises. If an image appears, simply focus on it. And could you project yourself into this image as you start to interact with the images around you? The lights, the patterns. You might imagine playing with this, taking control of it, bouncing it between your hands, whatever feels right in the moment. And at any point, you might find yourself floating above your body or being somewhere completely different. Follow that inner wisdom, your intuition. If you're still here, remain completely focused on this giant movie screen in the darkness. could you imagine or sense yourself at the top of a stairwell? We'll be counting the breath down from 10 to 1. And with each count, might you feel yourself shifting down into deeper and deeper states within yourself, almost like the whole of you is moving down a level, imagining yourself at the top of the stairs. Inhale as you internally whisper 10, exhale, stepping down 10, inhale 9, stepping down, exhale 9, inhale 8, shifting down as you step down, exhale 8. Continue in your own count all the way down to 1. And now you're at the bottom of the stairs. Might you imagine a door in front of you? This door is a portal leading into higher astral realms. And imagine the door opening slowly. All the way open now. What do you see? What is behind the door? When you feel ready, you may like to step into this realm. There is no rush to get there. Remembering you are safe and protected, and allow yourself to follow your inner guidance, your inner knowing, and know that you're safe and can return at any time simply by thinking of your physical body. Take a moment to remember your intention for your practice today. You are a being of unlimited potential and can easily connect to and travel into higher astral realms. What do you see? What is behind the door? I will leave you here to continue whatever experience you're having, whether that's deep conscious rest, deep sleep, or maybe a full out-of-body experience. Travel well, and remember to have fun in this realm where anything is possible. Thank you.
Thank you.